Welcome to Wolfpack TV. I'm Brock.
And I'm Joseph. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Friday, February 24th, and here's what's happening at Great Oak today.
Attention 2023 grads who are currently in a CTE capstone class or have previously completed a CTE capstone class. It is now time to purchase your graduation cards from the bookkeeper. Cards are $7 each, cash or card. Cards must be purchased by February 24th. Extras will not be ordered.
Black Student Union graduation stoles are now on sale for $32. Represent your culture and buy one by Friday, February 24th at the bookkeeper.
Attention all clubs, staffs, and sports teams. Interested in being part of a Great Oaks first Lip Dub? Scan the QR code to sign your group up to be part of it on May 24th.
Calling all clubs and sports. This was Troy High School's Lip Dub, and Great Oak is doing ours on May 24th. Are you interested in participating? Scan this QR code to fill out the participation form now. Thank you and have a Great Oak Day.
WSB is looking for new students for a new WSB class. If you are looking to get more involved at Great Oak and help build a more inclusive sports-focused class, scan the QR code at the end to apply.
Your big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will rock you, we will rock you.
Hey Great Oak, freshman WSB interviewed Lexi Gutierrez for Fascinating Freshman. Let's see what she has to say.
Hey Wolfpack, today we're going to be interviewing Lexi, who's on varsity track for Fascinating Freshman.
I've been competing for about 8 months.
What's your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is
who's your greatest inspiration?
Definitely my
if you had to play another sport, what would it be?
I would probably take soccer.
Hope you guys learned something new about Lexi, our fascinating freshman. Bye, Wolfpack.
So I'm here with
Ryan,
Terrence.
All right, who's better, Playboy Cardi or Lil Uzi Vert?
Cardi.
Playboy Cardi, definitely.
Come to Habitat for Humanity the second and fourth Monday of the month at lunch in room 617. There will be food every meeting, and you can earn service hours for attending meetings during lunch.
Join Garden Club by coming to volunteer in the school garden. We meet on Friday at room 504 and then head out. Many hands make light work.
That's it for today, Wolfpack.
And have a Great Oak Day.
Andrew.